Excuse me. I'll be preparing for my next class.
Thank you. Sabi ko naman sa'yo, huwag masyado mag-alala.
Eh, ngayon lang naman kasi siya nagtagal. Alam mo, dapat bilhan na kita ng cellphone.
Masyado pang bata yung anak natin para mag-cellphone.
Marco, kung may cellphone siya, eh, dinahanap na natin siya agad.
I want.
Oh, she wants.
Nakahanap ka ng excuse, ha? Saan ka ba galing?
Teacher Camille, talk to me about bullying.
Since nandito na rin naman kayo, I need to discuss something, Mr. and Mrs. Sison, if you have time.
Dapat, hindi mo tinulak si Kurt. Di ba ang sabi ko sa'yo, magsumbong sa teacher kapag may nambuli sa'yo?
Yan din po. Sinabi sa akin ni Teacher Camille, next time, promise, di na po ako mananakit. I'm really sorry, Daddy, Mommy.
Very good, sweetie. But paano tayo makasiguro nandito maulit? Paano kung nabully ulit si Julia?
I understand your sentiments, Miss Sison, but we are trained to handle these kids. Kailangan niyo po malaman na minsan nangyayari talaga ang bullying. Pero sa patuloy na dialogue between us, kaming mga teachers, sa mga bata, sana ay ma-explain natin sa kanila na hindi maganda ang bullying.
We're always open for dialogue. Thank you for the assistance, Teacher Camille. Thank you, Teacher Camille.
Hi, mga kapamilya! Subscribe to ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel
to be updated on the better half and for more videos,
just click on the I button. There.